So a low-dose CT scan, which is a scan that is used to screen for lung cancer, is extremely low doses of radiation. The doses of radiation are only 1/5 of a regular CT scan. So you're only being exposed to 1/5 of what you would have been exposed to in normal circumstances. And the reason they came up with the low dose was to limit the radiation that patients would get, because radiation itself can cause lung cancer. And that's the reason why they came up with this CT scan, which emits very low radiation. Not every facility can do a low-dose CT scan. The machines have to be certified and they're checked by the authorities, and they want to make sure that the correct amount of radiation is being given. Not every facility has the capability to do a low-dose CT scan, so you should make sure that if you want to be screened for lung cancer, you go somewhere where they have the ability to do a low-dose CT scan.